What's up, everyone? It's Jackeal, your guide to living with Apple every day. Today, I'm going to show you how to turn off both the MacBook Pro and the MacBook Air. On the MacBook Pro, you want to go to this top left corner here where there's the Apple symbol. You want to click on the Apple symbol, and then you want to click on shut down. It's going to ask you, are you sure you want to shut down your computer now? If you do nothing, the computer will shut down automatically in 55 seconds. Reopen Windows when logging back in. Yes, you can click this off if you don't want to reopen your Windows. Otherwise, if you want all of your Windows to reopen when you log back in, you check it, and then you click shut down. See how it's like quitting through all of the pages? And now the computer is shut down. Notice we did not press restart, so it's not going to pop back up. Turn it back on. You click this button right here. It has the power on symbol, and then you hold it. The Apple symbol should appear back on the screen. You'll have to excuse me. I'm currently looking after the baby, so we only have the option to shoot outside because the baby is asleep. So for the MacBook Air, you also want to go into the top left Apple symbol. You want to go down to where it says shut down, and it's going to ask you the exact same thing. It says, are you sure you want to shut down your computer now? If you do nothing, the computer will shut down automatically in 48 seconds. And there's also the checkbox. You can check reopen Windows when logging back in or not. Same story. If you uncheck it, when you shut down, all your windows will be X'd out and they won't come back. You turn back the computer. But if you check it and you turn on the computer again and you log back on, all of your windows will reopen. So I'm gonna shut down and turn on the laptop again. And we're back.
Subscribe for more Apple tips. Peace.